4th of October, 2008. Who are you? Do we have anything in common? Do you have anything to add? Did I give you this book in person? Is it in a museum? Found in a grave? Do you exist, dear reader? I hope you do. This is as much for me as it is for you. What would you do if you were in my place? Become nocturnal and go out to meet them? My day was so-so. Ready for bed now. What about you? The 5th of October, 2008. The gray hair. No one to share it with. My earliest memory, believe it or not, was gliding down a corridor in my mother's arms. I like to think that was the day we were leaving the hospital via wheelchair. Everyone thinks the memory is fabricated for a baby to see, understand, and remember anything from the day they were born is nigh impossible. The 6th of October, 2008. Chased Kara through the caves today. I know. It's bad to engage a hallucination. I promise I won't go in too deep. Perhaps I should bring a canary with me next time, just to be safe. The water all around the island was boiling, steaming. It was so incredibly hot that I couldn't even get near it. It was fascinating to see what the bubbles did to the breaking waves. Though the steam was thick and the water loud, I could see that the teal light was all around. A pleasant droning sound was within me. Evidence of my first dream? Like my first memory. The lines are blurred. Kara, noun, a child that loves ponies and playings with equal passion. The 7th of October, 2008. I can't explain it. I just can't. The food stores have doubled, an increase so large that the boxes and cans have spilled out of the closet in an avalanche of nourishment. I'm almost afraid to eat the stuff, but I can't tell it apart from what was mine and what is theirs. Forget how it got here. Where did they get name brand foods in the first place? Spent all afternoon taking half of the food and piling it outside. A polite refusal of their services, whatever they may be. I am being toyed with. For the sake of toying back, I drew a happy face on one of the cans. The 8th of October, 2008. It's like I'm playing a game of poker, where the stakes are constantly getting raised beyond my means. Though only a night has passed, the food is aged and spoiled beyond a month. The bread is stiff and moldy, potatoes grown sprouts, apples bruised and rotten. What have you been up to? Are you reading this in one sitting or savoring it? I hope you'll take your time, assuming you have the time to spare. Have to go to sleep now. Maybe you could too, as a mutual good night across time. The 9th of October, 2008. They're at it again with the generator. Only this time it's not turning back on. Would normally wait until morning to fix. Getting brazen in my old age. Going now. Limited on flashlight batteries and can't afford to be wasting them. Perhaps I should put in a request for more from my mysterious benefactors. The 10th of October, 2008. I can't tell how long I was down there. I believe the moon phase has shifted a week. Once again, it's difficult to be sure, thanks to my lack of attention to detail, dwindling faith in my own ability to observe my surroundings. I'm going to clear my head with some time in the cave. The 11th of October, 2008. Had a great vacation. Saw the sights. Anything exciting happen in my absence? Oh well. Back to the old grind. Piled stones. Kicked them over. Made castle. Washed it away. Dug hole. Filled it in. I've been hearing wind blow from the castle at night. Can't find a single open. Rather than let it drive me mad, I think I'll just treat it like music. If I tap my shoes to make a beat, and howling, whistling, it sound delightful. I was treated to a delightful show last night. I don't claim to understand the physics of it all, but somehow the Aurora Borealis made it this far south. Just a brief and gentle tickle in the sky, but enough to start me sobbing. Guess I'm turning soft. It was nice, and I'm glad that its return is completely unpredictable. Give something to hope for each day. Of October 2008. I want to take a bullet for someone. That's what my young, unsophisticated self would say when asked how he wanted to die. A product of watching cliche action movies. I grew older and the method remained similar but turned vague. I want to die for a good cause. Older still, realism blending with practicality. I want to die in my sleep. Now, instead of the answer changing, the question goes, how do I wish I had died? More Aurora Borealis tonight. Perhaps I'm witnessing the planet's swan song, or at least this hemisphere's swan song. I wonder if things are better on the other side. I'll have to dig a hole to find out. Where do they sleep? I've seen every square inch of the island, no trace of my guests. If they're active at night, where do they go during the day? This makes me imagine them crawling up the sea of dust, returning to the depths of night. After tinkering with my food supply and power source, of course. Thank you. 13th of October, 2008. Just like that, I've crossed the line. Reached the point where people begin to wonder if they've lived a good life. Done well. If merely surviving was worth a few points, my score would be high. Sadly, legacy is what matters. All I have to show for my existence is this book. How do you appraise its value? Was I worth it? Tyler, adjective. Geographically secluded in search of peace. The 14th of October, 2008. Seeing Aurora every night.